I'm Jane Stevens, captain of the Kayak Club here at NUIG. I just love the water, love being on the water. Even if you're going traveling around Ireland, like, places just look so much different from the river perspective. And it gets your adrenaline pumping. You form fantastic friendships because you're literally putting your life in other people's hands. And so, like, a group of paddlers really, you know, trust each other, they bond, and it's a solid lifestyle. You've long distance, so that's endurance, and then you freestyle, so that's moving a lot of muscle. Myself, I'm doing environmental science, and there's currently 7 of us in the club, and there's only 25 per year there, so it's a substantial amount. We've got a pick up in the amount of girls actually coming into the sport as well, which is amazing. I mean, when I started, there was only 4, and now there's about 15. There's so many disciplines in kayaking as well. I mean, you're long distance, so if you want to go up river and just view the sights, kind of recreational style. Then there's polo, so that's really competitive. And then you freestyle, so, you know, show off, fit in there. So yeah.